remains of that day to lead to the discovery of one of the most bizarre crimes in the annals of our world.